Dean, tonight victorious against Chris Jericho. Can you take us through the closing minutes of that match and what it took to pull out that victory?
Boy, kid. And I ain't no newcomer. I ain't nobody's pet project. I've been doing this a long time. I'm really good at it. I've been doing this a long time. I've wrestled everybody, every name you can think of, all over the world. I think I know what I'm doing. Chris Jericho, 6-time former world champion, got his head planted in the mat tonight, just like I said he would. Is there something crazy about that? Is something funny about that? Something wacky and amusing about that to you? You know, Chris Jericho says he's the best in the world, best in the world at what he does after tonight. I'm not gonna start saying that about myself, because, well, you know, he already coined that phrase himself, and I just frankly don't care what you think about me, whether you like me, you love me, you hate me, I don't care, but when you talk to me, you just better know who you're talking to.